Hi guys, welcome to Awesome Towers. I was going to show you around Awesome Towers, the castles itself, but it's all closed off, so I've also got to show you is this part. I think it's closed off for them to get ready for Scarefest. And you can see over there the Smaller. And this is the view you get off the ground. And this is the gardens in the towers. Just had a 10-minute wait for the Wicker Man for the first ride of the day. I'll go back there later to show you the ride. Just exploring the towers. And I'll also show you the tower gardens as well. This is Rita. Down to the main stage on the front lawns of Tower Street, where you can catch some shows. And you can see the towers there.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it is now time for you to become the stars of the show. It is the Oktoberfest sing-along show. So we want you to clap your hands, stamp your feet, and shout as loud as you can. Oh, obviously sing as loud as you can. It's the Oktoberfest sing-along show! Here we go! Are we all ready? Let's sing together!
Right, everyone, clap your hands. Okay, good. Come on, you can bang on the tables as well if you like.
Oh, come on, let's. Oh, come on, Eileen. favourites this is, and I'm sure you guys will be knowing it as soon as we start singing, so you know the words, feel free to join in. Please all clap our hands, let's start the party atmosphere, it's Oktoberfest at Alton Towers.
There she was, just walking down the street, singing, snapping her fingers and shuffling her feet, singing, she looks good, she looks fine, she looks good, looks fine, and I nearly lost my mind, before I knew she was walking next to me, singing, holding my hand just as natural. All right, love, all right. Oh, my dear, 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 darling, dear. We walked on to my door. We walked on to my door. Then we kissed a little more. No! Then we can't do kissing on the stage. You'll get jealous. But I tell you what we can do is we can make as much noise as we possibly like here at Alton Towers Oktoberfest. I want you to bang on the tables as loud as you can in time of the music.
Ha ha ha.
This is Nemesis. this is Galactica. Is Blade.
The life we choose, we'd fight and never lose, for we were young. attention. Please, my friends, for the last time, raise your glasses high up in the air. Bad timing, madam, bad timing. I'm frozen, I'm frozen. Do you remember the dish call? I'm frozen, I'm frozen. Do you remember the dish call? My friends, I hope you have enjoyed my show. Have a wonderful Oktoberfest. But don't forget, frozen, I'm frozen. Do you remember the dish call? Auf Wiedersehen. Tschüss.
Just walking up to the dungeons, and you've got the sky ride there. And then you've got a burger kitchen there. And there is the dungeons. And I should just show you the sign what's inside. Number one, you've got the judge. Number two, you've got the Black River. Number three, you've got the torturer. Number four, you've got the highwaysman. Number five, you've got the pledge doctor. And there are the prices and the start times. You've got on the day admission £10, Merlin annual pass £5, tower pass holders £8, and first tour is at 11, last tour is at 4:30. And you've got another poster there as well. And just by the dungeons you have the World of David Williams. Which has the Gangster Gany the Ride. If you'd like to see a ride review on there, I'll put a link to the video at the end. And you've got the Royal Carousel.
Thanks for riding us, Mr. Gale, near your horse carriage, and he greets the exit for me. Thank you.
And you've got the Gangster Gany ride shop there. Again, if you'd like to watch the on-ride footage, I shall put the link in the bottom screen.
Dance on her face, come on! Now I'm a leader. That's a perfect.